Price participation may vary. Small fries and small drinks.
Lows will drop down into the 40s tonight. Tomorrow is going to be warm and mostly sunny with temperatures in the 70s to low 80s.
This report is sponsored by MGM Resorts.
Now's the time to catch every action-packed sport at MGM Resorts in Las Vegas. Come watch your team in a strip-side suite at MGM Grand, poolside at Aria, or tableside at Bellagio. Your seat is waiting, presented by Bud Light. Choose your seat now at mgmresorts.com/sports.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Khalid.
This election right here is the most important election in American history. Not even just my lifetime.
iHeartRadio's Why I'm Voting Countdown to Election Day. Your vote is your voice.
Hey, it's Carla Kloss, and this November 3rd, I'm voting because the stakes are higher than ever.
Now, why are you voting?
Hey, I'm Matthew.
I'm Matthew.
I want happiness when I show up and put my ballot in.
When it comes to driving change, there's no action as powerful as casting a vote. So Levi's wants to help get as many people as possible registered and ready to vote this fall. Text Levi's, L-E-V-I-S, to 788-683 for key dates, election reminders, and voters info. And don't miss the new podcast from iHeartRadio and Levi's called Why I'm Voting, where you'll hear more reasons to vote. iHeartRadio's Why I'm Voting, countdown to Election Day. Your vote is your voice.
Access TV, your home for the best music programming, is back with a new slate of docs to rock your world. This Wednesday, November 4th, it's Alice Cooper, super duper Alice Cooper.
Can you rock that audience around your little finger for 2 hours?
Continue, you know?
Let's just kill the Detroit rock and roll.
Docs that rock. Alice Cooper, super duper Alice Cooper, premieres Wednesday, November 4th at 9 Eastern, 8 Central on Access TV. Check your local listings or go to AXS.TV for more information.
There's a pressing need to strengthen pathways to better jobs in communities of color. That's why Bank of America is investing $1 billion to advance racial equality and economic opportunity.
I'm Raul Anaya, Greater Los Angeles Market President for Bank of America. We've partnered with New Directions for Veterans to connect people to new skills and employment opportunities. It's just one way we're taking action in the Greater Los Angeles area right now.
Bank of America NA, member FDIC, equal credit opportunity lender.
Hey there, it's Dave Styles. I'm sure if you have TikTok, you've seen there are millions of videos showing you how to make like these tasty treats like cloud bread, pancake cereal, whipped coffee, and bento boxes. Well, now TikTok and Postmates have partnered to celebrate local businesses that actually offer people the opportunity to order these treats for delivery. So, first of all, you don't have to make them yourself. And this is a great way to try some new local businesses. Order TikTok treats on Postmates for a limited time only. Other fees and taxes apply. Availability based on location. Delivery only.
This week at Grocery Outlet, be sure to stop by for amazing deals on items we like to call NOSH. Natural, organic, specialty, and healthy. Start your morning off right with contented head organic free-range grade A medium eggs. 18-count packages are just $2.99. A savings of up to 50% versus traditional grocery stores. Also, don't forget the bacon. The all-natural applewood smoked uncured bacon. 12-ounce packages are 2 for $7. That's a savings up to 53%. Offers good through November 3rd.
Grocery Outlet, the bargain market.
104.3 MyFM.
My home sweet home. The Gentle Bard.
Rescues
and rehabilitates animals. And they're giving you a behind-the-scenes, COVID-safe Halloween experience with their Gentle
Bard.
We'll get candy and see all the Halloween-themed decorations around the Gentle Barn. Get all the details at 1043myfm.com/myhome.
1043myfm.
More music. More variety.
KBIG Los Angeles.
1043myfm.
More music. More variety. 1043myfm.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me try to do a counting. I think your love would be
It's 104.3 MyFM with Dave Styles and Harry Styles, my cousin. Maybe, not really. His watermelon shirt.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening.